Hello and welcome to Maxie's Fun Time. This is Maxie and we are back here on Halo 3 OTSD. We are doing the recordings all over again because last episode there was no audio or video because of OBS glitch. And I think I know why it's glitching and hopefully we'll be able to fix that. I'm here with Wargs.
Hello.
If you like this episode, make sure you smack the like button. It really helps out the channel with YouTube views, YouTube searches, YouTube algorithm, movement for the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. You guys can come check it out. All you got to do is go to my page, hit the notification bell, and set your settings inside the notification bell to get those notifications. And if you like this video and you want to share it with your friends, there's a share tab down below. There's links there to social media sites. There's links there you can copy and post wherever you want. And we're going to try to just speed through this, even though we did it basically the right way the last time, so. No guns in here.
That's not true. There's plasma pistols.
Nah, I don't want a plasma pistol. I want my carbine back. Go ahead and pick up some plasma grenades. It's so dark in here. Is it just me?
What?
It's really dark in here.
Hit four.
I did. I'm just saying. The rest of the map wasn't that bad. Well, the last one was. I mean, I had to do this last time I recorded anyway, so. There's a door over here. Was there guns out here?
Just the alien plasma pistols.
Nah.
Not my phone dropping.
You never do that. I gotta remember not to aim with this stupid gun until I get it replaced. See if I can come down this side.
Got needlers over here.
Nah. Last time I just found a carbine just like laying on the floor. It was awesome. I probably won't get that lucky again. I will switch my pistol out for this bad boy here, though. They have us trapped. I like how the armor explodes now. And we'll have to switch back to the other one.
I'm gonna magically touch you and you're gonna give me your shotgun.
Yeah, dude, he's dead. pistol.
Well, I can't take a shotgun.
Why not? Oh. Did he have a shotgun last time? I thought he had a pistol.
No, he had a shotgun. Hold on, I'm absolutely switching that thing up.
Have you decided on a shotgun this time around? Ammo up. Reload. Let me switch my weapons real quick and reload this one too. There we go. All right. Nope. Dang, I was hoping there was weapons in these. Oop. Reload. What are you? Nothing. Dang it. Set. Oh, yeah. Got my baby back. Grab grenades when I can. Sniped. Why did it teleport me down here? Haha, reload. Shotgun ammo. Coming down a little bit. Dang it. You chased him down. Got him. More ammo. Why is this area cold?
I think there's a cryogenic area somewhere over there. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, never mind. That's a dead alien. I thought it was a plasma cannon.
It doesn't matter anyway. It resets my weapons. Remember. Yeah. Last time we got to the end of this, it reset my weapons on the next thing, so it doesn't really matter. I wonder who did that.
That may or may not have been us.
No. Anything over here? Nah. I know, I like to check stuff. Leave me alone. Ready?
Yeah. Just the fuck? That was weird.
What happened?
My YouTube music opened up.
Try to get down further. I can't see them. Dang, they always hide behind stuff. Let me go over there just in case. Nope.
Dang, bro, Derek's putting in some work.
Last time she just kind of followed us through. Wrong weapon. Nope, no weapons there. Nope, I hate that gun. There we go. Go ahead and reload. Doesn't look like there's anything else. The last time through here, I ran out of ammo, I believe. Fast and quiet. Right. Last time, yeah. Last time they come up from behind us. Go ahead and reload. They always spawn just outside of my sight range. Moving up. There's more ammo over here. Well, she just don't hang around, does she?
I'll take care of the one with the gravity hammer.
Reloading. He's down. Coming down. You know, I have faith that one day in the Halo universe, the characters will be able to run.
Halo 5.
What are you doing? Come on. Smoke a crack. Get down here. Come on. Like, that's her default pistol, right? Why does she put it on the ground? Why doesn't she just holster it?
It's a sign of surrender. It's a sign of surrender. So, like, she's trying to get it to come out and trust her. So, her weapon being on her is probably a bad idea.
But then we didn't put ours down.
We ain't trying to get it to trust us.
I'm just saying, if we was that monster thing, or whatever the hell it is, and one of the people that's holding guns puts his gun down. Like, I'm still not coming out till the other one's not got a gun.
All I know is, I've domed like six of these guys. This man shouldn't trust us to begin with. Yay, now we get to do the fun stuff.
That's never ended well. I mean, good. Right? Bad?
Well, let's go hang out with the future Spartan.
All right. Hey, I have my guns.
Hang back. I'll wax up.
Yep.
Coming in behind us.
Fucking reload. Come on, man. Shoot. Reload later. All right. Moving up. Nope. Switch back. All right, let's go.
I wish you could slide in this game.
That would involve running. Can't do that.
Don't worry, in Reach, you can't crouch and move at the same time. Not to mention the entire nest of them that we blew up.
All right. Did they just teleport to us?
I guess.
Apparently so. Okay, so guys, this If you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. It really helps out the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. You guys can come check it out, see if you like it. If you do like this episode, you want to share it with your friends, there's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. If you have any tips, tricks, or comments, put it down in the comments down below. Don't forget to follow me on social media pages. Don't forget to set your notification settings for the channel using the notification bell. And we'll see you on the next episode.
Goodbye. If only women were always this forward.
Sounds so creepy when you
say I haven't stopped recording yet. Okay. See you guys later. Are you gonna stop? Do I have control now? There we go. Okay, guys. See you guys later.